unbearably hot in the cabin. Just came inside from splitting wood. The lens is fogged up completely. There we go. I'm gonna take a couple layers off. When I tell you guys, it heats up quick in here. I mean it. Just these little tin decorations. I literally can't hold them in my hand. That's how hot it is in here. I'll show you guys a thermometer. So here you go. It's literally almost 110 degrees in here. I'm about to open up both windows. It's right at 42 degrees Celsius. And like 108 Fahrenheit. So very, very hot. I'm actually gonna leave my water outside. I don't want it boiling on the inside. When I say the fireplace, the little stove is way overkill for this little cabin. That's what I mean. It hasn't even been working for an hour, maybe half an hour, and it's already literally 45 degrees, 110 Fahrenheit in there. Yeah, it's way too hot. Yeah, I'm already hot. I continued splitting wood off camera. I got a bit more firewood, and then I come inside and just punches you right in the face. And I'm about to sit outside like what, 15 minutes maybe, splitting a few logs. And when I came out, it was about 15 degrees in the cabin. I went back inside. I put that long maple log in there. Came back out, came back in, it's 40 degrees. So it heats up very, very quickly. That little chimney is piping hot. Not a single ounce of smoke coming out of there. So just before the end of this video, I would like to show you guys what the lights look like. So I've been putting up a few Christmas lights, getting to that festive Christmas spirit. So I'll give you guys a quick look at what those look like. Here's my little humble abode, all lit up. I went back to find more of these little lights, but I couldn't really find any. In the wreath, it looks really cool, I find. They're good color lights, along with these ones. I went down this post, I'd like to go down that post also, but I didn't have long enough. And I went back to a different store and I didn't find any. I'll have to go back to the same type of store that I went to for those little lights. And around the window, the lights, they're LEDs. These are all LEDs, so they're all working off battery power, so they'll last a good while as long as the good old batteries don't freeze. So yeah, but I just don't like the color of them that much, just because they're like the a white, they call it. I like the warm yellow color. But yeah, I think it looks really cool. Wreath looks awesome. Window still looks cool, and around here looks pretty nice. So I'll give you guys, probably in another video, a shot of what everything looks like at night. So thanks for watching. Comment, like, and subscribe if you enjoyed. If you have any questions, ask away in the comments. I try to read as much as I can. The snow is starting to thicken up pretty good. So yeah, I'll take cover in the sauna of a cabin that I have. The temperature will slowly start going down. But I'll take cover in there for a while, bringing the camera so it doesn't frost up.